Hi, and welcome to Scope Month. My name is Daniel Bogdanoff. Today is Thursday, March 16th, so we're going to give away another six 1000X series scopes. Remember, you can go enter once per day at scopemonth.com. For today's scope demo, we're going to take a quick look at one of the acquisition modes on all the InfiniiVision X series scopes, high resolution mode. So I have a sine wave piped out of my waveform generator into channel one, and it's a pretty clean signal right now. Sometimes you'll be looking at more noisy signals, so let's go ahead and add some noise to my waveform. And you can see now that the sine wave is pretty thick on the scope, and sometimes when you're working on devices, you don't really care so much about the noise, you just want to debug how it's working functionally. So what we can do is change our acquisition mode by hitting acquire, and instead of being in normal, which is how your scope is normally going to boot, and that's just a normal sampling and plotting algorithm for your scope, you can change that to high resolution mode. So what high resolution mode does on your scope is it averages neighboring points together into one point. So if you have random noise on your signal, it's gonna take those high and low points and they're gonna cancel each other out and give you a cleaner signal like this. My signal hasn't changed at all, but the way I'm acquiring and analyzing that data has changed in the ASIC of the scope. This is different from the typical averaging acquisition mode that you'll sometimes see on other scopes. The averaging acquisition mode just takes multiple captures and averages them together, so you have to have a periodic waveform. But what high resolution mode does is averages neighboring points together, so you can do it even on aperiodic waveforms. If you want to learn a little more about that, you can go check out the 2-minute guru video, Weird Acquisition Modes. Let's go ahead and draw today's six 1000X series winners. We're gonna draw six because of the Find Daniel contest. I should also point out, I didn't mention this yesterday, all of the scopes we gave away yesterday do include the extra 5-year warranty as provided by our services department instead of the standard 3-year warranty that these scopes will come with. So today's winners are Brian Kaiser, Max Samuels, Joey Liu, Chris Douglas, Jake Shepard, and Frank Lisi. Congratulations to our winners. We'll be in touch with you within a couple business days. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the Keysight Oscilloscopes YouTube channel and go check out our blog from yesterday. Aaron wrote about how the signal starts at the probe tip and its path all the way through the acquisition and analysis system of the scope. It's pretty interesting. Also relates to the scope tip from today. Also check us out on Facebook and Instagram. You can ask me questions on Twitter or in the comments below, and I will see you tomorrow. That's not allowed to be an outtake, by the way. I'm not a doctor.